हेलो डियर किड्स, दिस इज हिमांशी फ्रॉम गुरुकुलम ज्ञानोदय विद्यापीठ। वेलकम वंस अगेन टू आवर क्लास। सो किड्स, इन आवर लास्ट वीडियो वी लर्न लेटर एक्स एंड टिल नाउ वी हैव लर्न 25 लेटर्स ऑफ स्मॉल अल्फाबेट एंड टुडे वी विल लर्न द लास्ट लेटर दैट इज जेड। So as usual, first we will revise all the letters, then move to the next letter. So let's start. Tell me which letter is this? C K C K A K R. Okay, and this one is A A. First we make C, then a standing line and a little turn, and this is E. E says A. E A. First we make C, then a small slipping line, and this is O. O says O. O says O. And this one is right. This is D. D D D D. First we make C, then a standing line from the top to third line, okay, and this one is this is B. B ba B ba, standing line from first line to the third line and a left curve, and this is L. L says la. L says la, one standing line. Which letter is this? H. One standing line from first line to third line and a downward curve. Okay? And this one is I. I says E. I says E. And this is small j. Small letter j. Start from the second line and end to the bottom root line, standing line and a curve and a dot on the top, okay, this is J J. And this one is G. G says G. First you make C, then a standing line and a turn like J from second line to the third line. This is a root letter, okay. Now this one is Q. Very good. Q says quack 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 quack. First we make C, then a standing line and a little slanting line from second line to the root line. This is also a root letter. And this is, yes, this is P. P says pa. P says pa. This is also root letter from second to the root line, standing line and the left curve. And this is sky letter. Starts from the first line and to the third line, standing line and a turn right hand side and a little slipping line. F says fa. And this one is T. T says ta ta ta. Very good. Standing line and a turn at the down bottom of the standing line and a little slipping line in the middle. This is T. This is also a sky letter. It touches skyline. And this one is, yes, K says kicking ka. From first line to the third line. This is also a, yes, this is sky letter. And this one is R says rrr. This is a grass letter. Second to third line, small standing line and a slanting line touch to the second line, okay. And this one is N. N says This is also a grass letter. Small standing line and a downward curve, N, okay. And this one is M, standing line and two times downward curve. This is M. and this one is U, upward curve and a standing line from upward to downward. And this one is V, V says V, slanting line, another slanting line as we make in a capital V, okay. And this one is W, two times we make V, then we get W. And this is small s. In the same way as we make capital S, we make small s, but this is a grass letter, so we write it in grass line, okay. And this one is yes, y says U. From second line to the bottom line, this is a root letter. First we make slanting line left side, then a right side slanting line and come to the bottom. This is big slanting line. And this one is X. X is X. In the same way as we make capital X, we make a small x, but this is a grass letter. We write this letter in the grass line, okay. So kids, you have learned this letter, and today we will learn the last letter, Z. Z says Z. ZZ, zebra. ZZ, zip. ZZ, zigzag. Okay. Zebra, zip, zigzag. Z. Look here. These two Z looking same. These are looking same. Capital Z, small Z. Mama Z, baby Z. We make small Z in the same way as we make capital Z. But we start capital Z from the first line to the third line. But small Z is a grass letter. We write this letter in the grass line. First blue, second blue. Okay, let's start. First you make a small slipping line and right slanting, then again small slipping line. This is small Z, small letter Z. Once again slipping line, right slanting line, once again slipping line. Z says Z. Z sounds Z. I hope you all are practicing all the letters at your homes. Yes, very good. This is small letter Z. Slipping line, right slanting line, once again slipping line. Okay? Once again, slipping line, right slanting line, slipping line. Once again, slipping line, right slanting line, slipping line. How easy this letter is? Slipping line, slanting line, again a slipping line. This is small Z. Small Z. So kids, can you tell me how many letters are there in alphabet? Yes. In English alphabet, there are 26 letters. So we have completed all the small letter today. But you know, when we learn capital letters, we learn them in a sequence A, B, C, D, E, F. But we learn the small letters in sequentially. So in our next video, we'll arrange these letters in correct order. Till then, stay tuned. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Have a good day. Bye.